I have a lot of drills laying around that I don't know where to put. But I think I have a solution. This is pretty simple and it's just a 3D printed stencil here with the different sizes of holes for different drills. So the plan is to cut this piece of wood into the same length as this 3D printed thing, and then I will just drill holes for all of this and then insert the drills. As you might have noticed before, I have these little holes inside these things, and these small holes in the middle make sure that so the drill there's exactly in the middle. Very nice. So my plan now is that I will attach this to the wall. So here's the finished result.